little more speed, little more rope, little more wind, little more hope. Gotta get this stupid kite to fly. Gotta make sure it doesn't snag, doesn't droop, doesn't drag. Gotta watch out for every little whoops. Less speed, little more tack, less rise, woo-hoo! Little more slack. Gotta keep my wits about me now. Gotta make sure it doesn't get the best of me till I get it in the air somehow. Millions of little kids do it every day. They make a kite and poof, it's in the sky. Leave it to me to have the one fool kite who likes to see a little kid cry.
Got the best kite here today. Brian, is he winning hands down? Are you having fun today?
Yeah.
Is it hard to fly a kite?
Yeah, my dad helped me.
That's good. So you can understand how Charlie Brown gets discouraged when he can't fly his kite, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It wouldn't go up.
Oh.
It got stuck.
That's sad.
It wasn't cooperating.
Yeah. How was your kite flying?
Good.
My dad's flying right.
Yeah, I didn't even get to fly it, so.
How's your kite flying going?
Good. Mine went up fine.
Yeah.
The first kite I tried, it was really bad, but when I tried the good kite, it was good.
Good.
It's in the air. Look at that. It's caught the breeze now. It's past the trees now. With room to spare.
Why don't, yeah, so. Why don't you tell us about your kite?
Oh, what a beautiful sight. And I'm not such a clumsy guy.
It is very sweet.
If I really try,
I bet it's gonna fly really good. It wants to just jump into the air.
Really fly a kite.
A T!
T!
Give me an E!
E.
Give me an A.
A.
Give me an M.
M.
What do you got?
Team.
There is no team like the best team, which is our team right here. We will show you we're the best team in the very little league this year.
Watch
for and in no time, we'll be right in the big league.
Yeah. Go, go, two. Go, three. Go, three.
You'll never guess what happened today at the baseball game.
I did!
What happened today at the baseball game?
A little bit outside.
Was manager, Schroeder was catcher, and all of the team was the same as always, but somehow or other disaster struck at the baseball game. Three balls, two strikes, the bases were loaded with two men out. I pitched my curve, but somehow he hit it a good, strong clout.
Whoa!
You see, I hollered, it's coming right to you. She called it, it's easy, it's
great.
I don't think it's good for a team's morale to see them.
Come on now, Jackson.
Helen got me out.
Snoopy helped out.
Okay.
Two men were on with two outs and me with one strike to go. Then I saw her, this cute little red-headed girl. Shouldered my bat and I swung. Dear pen pal, I'm told where you live is really quite far. Would you please send directions on how I can get where you are?